Steamboat Days is a community festival. It happens Labor Day weekend. It's a free event, very family friendly. Lots of activities for everyone. So we definitely invite, you know, bringing your entire family and all your friends to come out for this event.
Steamboat Days is a festival to celebrate Jeffersonville. It's a great way for people to come out. We will have thousands and thousands of people walking in downtown Jeff, enjoying everything from arts fairs to sand sculpturing, wine tasting. But it's a great opportunity for people to just come over into our city, explore downtown Jeff, shop in our stores, eat in our restaurants, and just have a nice, peaceful weekend.
One of the biggest staples for Steamboat Days are our vendors. So we really focus on the arts for Steamboat Days. This year we have a great juried art show of over 30 artists and authors as well that will be coming out to this event. So lots of great art to come out and view and purchase this year. Entertainment kicks off on Friday night at the River Stage with the Louisville Crashers, so definitely a local favorite. Great night to bring your whole family out. And then on Saturday, we also have a concert with Exile. So they're a great band with several number one hits. It's also a very family-friendly band to come out and see. We also have the Farmers Market in the morning on Saturday. So lots of people just milling around, coming off the bridge, and so much to do for everyone. If you want to stay up to date on what we have going on for Steamboat Days, you can visit our website at jeffsteamboatdays.com and follow us on Facebook at Jeff Steamboat Days.
Steamboat Days is a celebration of life. I mean, this is Jeffersonville at its best. We want an opportunity to show you just what we're all about. Come celebrate life. Come celebrate all the fun. September 2nd, 3rd, and 4th, Steamboat Days Jeff 2016. Come on over.